but it's Friday the 3rd of April, and today I have way too much to do.